What's up, peeps, and welcome back to the Lionel B Show. If it's your first time tuning into the channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the videos, man. Also, make sure y'all drop that notification bell button so anytime I drop a brand new video, y'all be the first ones to get it. Now, it looks like Fugee's founding member, Pras, man, a.k.a. Pras Michel. You know what I'm saying? He was basically charged in a federal indictment for conspiracy to make false statements to a bank, which he pleaded guilty to at a pre-trial hearing on Friday. His counterpart, man, it looks like a guy by the name of Higgenbotham, man. He was actually a Malaysian business tycoon, and they were actually helping this guy named Jho Low embezzle over $73 million, man, into banks. Now, according to the allegations, Michel and Higgenbotham defrauded U.S. financial institutions and laundered millions of dollars into the United States as part of an effort to improperly influence the department's investigation into the massive embezzlement and bribery scheme involving 1MDB. Now, the criminal division and law enforcement partners will do everything they can do to trace, seize, and forfeit the proceeds of foreign corruption that flows through the U.S. financial systems. Now, I remember Pras there's been a lot of shady things going on with Pras, man, even with his, you know what I'm saying, involvement with Haitian Jack, man. Apparently, he knows Haitian Jack personally, and that is the reason why Tupac actually had beef with the Fugees, man, is because of Pras. Now, Pras, you know what I'm saying, he knows a lot of shady people, man, and it looks like, you know what I'm saying, he's just a shady character in general, man. I mean, if you're running with Haitian Jack and then you're also helping embezzle damn near $1 billion into the U.S. and defrauding banks and giving them banks fake information, you know what I'm saying? You basically trying to get paid and you trying to run off and duck off and thinking it's going to be all good. But, man, when you mess around with the government, man, the government does not play that, man, and they're coming for your head. Now, they haven't officially been charged yet, but it's still an actual ongoing investigation, so he could be headed down some real major serious charges, man, for defrauding the government. And also, $73 million. That's not a slap on the wrist, bro. That's definitely fed time, serious ass fed time. But as more information develops within the story, man, of course, Lionel B Show will provide all of y'all that information. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the videos. And I'll peep y'all on the next one. Holla.